I can redo my post-game talk
now? Oh, he wants a post-game talk.
I want to do my post-game talk. Let's go.
Look at him. He's like Ali, putting the towel on. Right.
Reading?
I'm interviewing you.
Yeah.
Okay. With you with Blue Jays first baseman, Lonnie Boyle. Lonnie, how are you?
Hey, somebody get the bucket.
How are you?
You want to say thank you for having me?
Thank you for having
yourself.
Me.
Yourself. Okay, yourself. Okay.
All right, come on.
Right. One question for you.
Yes.
How is it possible you can't score 90 feet away from third base, you got thrown out twice?
Yes, but we're going to explain this. The first time,
I have the photo evidence.
I was coming from first to second to third. So that's not 90 feet. So you must have been mad then.
Well, still, but once you touch third, it's like...
But I had a run from second, from first to second to third, and then come. And my coach was not. My coach, Brian Soriano, was not having a position. That was the first time. The second time, that was a little iffy. I was there, but I was not. I was in collision, but that's how we do.
Stop the bus.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me.